enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, cross the rooftop. Hey, we got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. That's the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers are passed through.
Head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So,
these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east. Well, homie, if you're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
Damn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do.
There it goes! You know, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, Let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate! Sniper's the priority.
Them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find in the designs?
Hopefully, the truth. That's what we're looking for. Jack, see if this opens the gate.
There we go. It's open. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass. You drop. I'll navigate.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Tower on foot.
one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way! Watch it! Incoming eyes!
We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find shelter!
Up here anymore.
Yeah, and if we don't keep moving, we're gonna die up here. Oh, shit! It's occupied!
Not for long! Let's clear him out!
Jack, halt! Was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey. This tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
High ground on the left! Flank up!
Oh! Watch.
Her necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yes, I saw.
Hey,
whoa.
It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
Match. Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Hey, can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Foz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest, gotta be the fastest, gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Foz has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles, those experiments.
Yeah, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Cover navigation.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
To the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Qatar.
Ah, that's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Look, by the door. There's a note. Those outsiders were attacked here, too. According to this, Norsko got potted, so Lena locked him inside.
Damn. From bad to worse, huh?
She says she headed to a radio tower southeast of here. We have to find her.